I'm a member of an IRA active service unit in the Andersonstown area. I find that I'm more sure of myself now than I was beforehand. At least I'm doing something, even if it's not much.